And that is why we are very, very, very happy today as a union. The judge has not stayed that implementation of the CBA. Instead, the judge has ruled the two parties to go ahead and register the CBA. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. So that is the position. Yes. The issue of staying the CBA, the matter is coming up on 10. But this is the warning. We are sending this warning to KPLC management.
Yes.
Any attempt by management to derail this registration process will be met with a firm reaction by the KPLC workers, and you know it is none other than a strike action.
Yes.
So as a union, what we are doing now, we are waiting. We will go to the registrar of the court to secure a date of registration.
Yes.
If we are registered, we'll be home and dry. But this now has opened a Pandora's box in KPLC.
Yes.
We are not happy as a union. We have other issues that are outstanding. Now that we've been pushed to the wall, whether the CBA is registered or not, we are now going to issue a 7-day strike notice.
Oh, yes. Yes.
We are going to issue because the acting CEO whom we expected
has failed.